lead material for safe pans. So lead is being used as what? Collector of what? Waste. Collection of waste. Lead material. For collection of water. Container. Okay. Lead. But lead is poisonous. Ignore. That's why the toys are being banned by DTI if the lead content is some higher percentage. So lead is therefore could be used for what? Taking out of the waste from the residences. For flushing and vent terminal. So for venting, so vents going to the above flooring, roofing, lead materials can be used. Piping or so on, lead material. For flushing, what is flushing? So, let us call somebody. Okay? So, Barca. So, what do you mean by flushing? Or could you give one material that is used in plumbing system? By flushing. What do you mean by flushing? Any idea, just give your thoughts, idea. It is said here that flushing or vent terminals, not less than 14.63 kilograms, very specific, this code is very specific, 14.63 kilograms per square meter and 1.2 mm thick, so very thin. Any volunteer answer or we will shout their name. Okay. Rosas. Can you give us some idea, some answer of what is flushing?
Yung flow of water
flushing. So that is not the correct answer. So flushing, when used in this context, this is electrical flushing. We are actually using plumbing flushing. So in electrical engineering, this is what we call flushing. So if you don't do this, the whole on and off button will look like this. The whole, because there is about this depth inside the wall. So meaning flushing is, it is to be on the same level of surface. So it is flushed in the wall. That is what we call flushing. The roof. And in the roof, we have what? Pipe. What is the purpose of this pipe? And that is vent.
To bend the pipe.
Okay. In the vent, you will notice the vent have a small roof.
Yeah.
And so that all of the smelly air will come out of the room or the building. Okay. So that is the purpose. Now, the flushing will come in this way. So because there is one, there is a hole. There is a hole like that. There is a hole. Then you will what? Right? Have a steel plate, or in this case, lead plate. Top view of lead plate. Top view is like this. Okay? This one is put on the vent so that. What? The purpose is, this is the same surface. It is flat. The same surface. So that there will be no water or rainwater to be trapped here. Imagine if this is not flush or like this, unflush. So water will be trapped here. You got it. Okay? And that trapped water will sit inside the building. That is the reason why we use flushing. Okay? Okay? So it is used differently. So it is used differently in plumbing system. So the next section, talk about P-rules and bushings. What are the P-rules and bushings? So those are used in piping system. So again, caulking P-rules. What do you mean by caulking? Caulking. So when you what? Join two pipes. One pipe is how much length? And connect to the other pipe. Okay? So you need what? Caulking. Particularly if the pipe is not weldable, not weldable. A very good connector is welding, but welding is fixed. Another good connector is mechanical with what? With what? Screw type connection, right? threaded connection. That is a very good type of connection for pipe. But if those are impossible to do, the third option is caulking. Okay? The third important connection is caulking. So there are specific what? Weights and dimension for caulking. They are actually used for very large pipe. Because it is very difficult to thread a very large pipe, for example. Large pipe, very difficult to thread, and also not only thread but to actually connect. How would you what? How would you physically rotate? You can rotate some angle, but it cannot be what? Leakage free. The problem is leakage actually. You can rotate it one or two rotation, but there is still a leakage, and therefore the thread is useless. So that is the problem. That's why it is also good to weld, no? By welding, so leakage free, and also by caulking. So four large diameter. That's why the smallest caulking diameter is 2 inches or 51 mm. 51 mm. Where the inside diameter is 57. The pipe size, what is that? Pipe size, 51 mm, but the actual inside diameter is 57.2. Take note, huh? Take note. This is nominal 51 mm, actual 57.2 mm. That is what? The smallest. And how long? 114.3 meters. So bushing is the additional part in order to easily what? Grip, usually connect two of the pipes, and also for the purpose of what? Preventing leakage, actually. Additional, because bushing material is soft metal. It can change its shape. So if you force the connection, so the bushing will change its shape, so that it will prevent gaps between the opposing material, and therefore in turn preventing leakage. So that is what we purposely do with the bushing compared to the nuts and bolts. The bushing is compared to nuts and bolts being softer in terms of strength. Next section, closet rings or closet plunges. Closet rings or closet plunger. Closet rings. For water closets or similar fixture, shall be of approved type and shall be bronze. Okay? Copper, hard lead, cast iron, galvanized malleable iron, ABS. What is ABS? It is a plastic product. ABS. So we have ABS on the definition. You will take note of that. PVC, another plastic pipe.
Yes, sir.
So we will have definition later on. Or other approved materials. So it is good that the code state or other. Very, very clear.